Your computer explodes.
Oh my god, this looks so weird.
It probably looks smoother.
Yeah, I'm not used to it.
I don't know
but
why.
But it still lags!
Like, I don't know why you have it at 60.
I don't know why I did it. I just never changed it.
It was uncapped. It.
I don't know if it has any in-game effect, though. Like, on gameplay. Because back in regular Guitar Hero 3, on the PC, if you had higher FPS and you tried to whammy, you'd get much less whammy for whatever reason. I think they fixed that, though, in this.
I mean, well, the thing is, it'll be easier on your eyes, so I feel like it'll be better.
True. I thought also in Guitar Hero 3 that it affected the hitbox, but I don't... I'm not feeling any difference here. It just looks nicer. If I get a stutter during the solo again though, and miss because of it, I'm uninstalling this game. Just putting that out there.
I'll hold you to it.
What?
I said I'll hold you to it.
Moment of truth. Got it!
Hey, it was, nice job.
It was the FPS.
Nice job, nice job.
Kappa.
Kappa clap.